Hi, hello, good morning. Welcome back to our channel Physics Destination. So here are the key answer of part 2 KPC examination 2021, that is 19 December 2021. So I have uploaded already 15 questions in my part 1 video. So this is a part 2 video. Let's start with question number 16. In what style is the central is the central college building in the Bangalore built? Okay, so correct answer is Gothic. Question number 18. Devi Chandra Guptam is written by? The correct answer is option number A, Vishakha Datta. Next question. Which was the first Indian state annexed by the British under the policy of doctrine of lapse? Correct answer is Jhansi. Next question. The Delhi Sultan who advocated the divine right theory of the kingship was? The correct answer is Balban. Next question. The weakest of all fundamental forces is? Answer is option number 3, gravitational force. Next. A mixture of ethanol and water can be separated by? Option number 4 is your correct answer, that is fractional distillation. Question number 30. Acetic salicylic acid is used as a painkiller. Option number 2 is your correct answer. The chemical component of thermocol is? Option number 4 is your correct answer, polystyrene. Next question. Which of the following is not a primary pollutant? Option number 2, volcanic ash is a not primary pollutant. Next question. So these are the key answers of KPSC Group C non-technical examination of December 2021. So I hope you like the video. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe.